Let us see today another practical. That is, that day we have seen pH of water. Today we will see pH of soil. Today we will see water holding capacity. Different soils, how much water they can hold, so that plants which can grow more water holding, more water soil, less water, like that. Depending upon that, we can do the agriculture. For that purpose, we are seeing here water holding capacity of different soils. So the aim of the project, you will write experiment number, I will give you, and aim of the experiment to study the water holding capacity of different soils. Okay, next is, what are the requirements? I will take you and show also. Soil samples, we need 3 soil samples, and measuring cylinders we need, and filter papers, and observation we will do and see. Now you see, after that you have to do this table. In the table, 3 soils we are taking: soil number 1, soil number 2, soil number 3. Here we will take sand, one variety, and second we will take silt, and third we will take clay soil. Okay, so 3 variety soils measuring we have taken, and 50 grams of soil we have taken, 50 ml of water we will take. Now what we have to do, the process is, I will show you there. And amount of water collected in the measuring cylinders, and amount of water collected at an interval of starting 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, like that, how much water is falling, and lastly how much time took to fall whole water, that is the final volume of filter water. I will show the procedure there. Measuring jars, and again measuring cylinders we have taken, and this is the, this soil is sand, and this is clay, and this is silt, and this is the filter paper. Filter paper we took and folded like this and make it wet, filter paper, and keep like this so that the soil will not fall. So all the 3 filter papers, for the 3, this one make it wet and keep here also, either directly wet or slightly make it wet. Okay, after that, already I measured and kept, this is 50 grams of sand, this is 50 grams of silt, this is 50 grams of clay. So now I am pouring this, keeping this total soil here. Okay, so measuring already done, and this one is silt. And this is the clay. So now how much water holding capacity, means depending upon how slowly water is coming from, which after 5 minutes, how much water after 10 minutes, and lastly which soil took maximum time to come down. So that has maximum water holding capacity, so that in that particular plant, particular soil, what kind of plants can be grown. 50 ml water I am taking. This is for this 50, this is for this 50, this is for, okay. Now observation table is there, we will note down the observation table. Okay, I am keeping the watch also here. You can do single one also, no problem. Here double also you can do. So 50 I put, and here also. So zero time this is. Now I will see after 5 minutes. So no worry, no hurry. So after 5 minutes, how much here, how much here, how much here, like that.
And then ठीक है।
ओके सो नाउ 5 मिनट्स इज ओवर। यू कैन सी हियर इन द सैंड ऑलरेडी 22 रीडिंग ऑलरेडी 22 ओके वाटर दैट मच लीटर्स मिलीलीटर्स ऑफ द वाटर एंड हियर यू कैन सी 14 हियर ऑल्सो हियर इट इज 15 हियर इट इज रफली 14 13 इट इज। सो फर्स्ट रीडिंग इज इन द फर्स्ट रीडिंग क्ले 15 ml and this is of 18 ml and this is of 22 ml sand is okay after again 5 minutes I'll okay students if you observe the sand is falling very fast already it came 40 ml okay almost maximum water is fallen here this is silt just reaching 30 okay and clay just 23 it is reaching. So what is the conclusion of this experiment? The water holding capacity of soil of different soils, sand is very less because what sand water is falling very fast. Next come to the silt, it is also falling not very fast but slightly fast. And if you see clay, it is taking maximum time even after 10 minutes interval also. It is only showing 22. So what does that shows? Water holding capacity. What is our observation? First maximum water holding is the clay. Next silt. Minimum water holding is the sand. So this is this experiment shows the result is water holding capacity of clay is higher than the silt and silt is higher than the sand. Thank you.